It was this girl's blood, the poor victim. And allegedly, he left and was really concerned that his hands, fingerprints, were going to be on the door when it found out that she was murdered. So maybe he had some sort of involvement. What are your thoughts on everything?